Metro as a franchise is something unique and special for many PC gamers. 4A's Metro franchise is known for pushing the PC hardware to its limits. It is nice to see that certain games aren't afraid to achieve great things visually, but what about the other side of the deal? What about PC configurations that struggle to run these games at optimal frame rate? Well, that's what we are going to look into today. Let's see what we can do to achieve the maximum possible FPS numbers in Metro Redux Collection. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Metro 2033 Redux or Metro Last Light Redux from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. Once the Optimization Control Panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Yeah, we need it. Didn't you and my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest? That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. All right, the map shows a collector entry point ahead. Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something along